Alright, so I've done more fuckery with my volume. Move the mic. I've constructed a mini sound barrier, like a studio style sound barrier out of cardboard boxes. It's making everyone a bit cranky. Hopefully, it's enough to solve my issues. I've also turned down my volume yet again. Right, going after Nick and Kate. Nick or Kate. Whichever will be less of a pain in the ass to do.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
So little view and so many things that want to kill me here. A stop in Diamond City wouldn't be a bad idea. Valuables I got. I mean, really got shit. Not on hand anyways. If I went and raided all my settlements, I could probably find plenty of shit. Really stay crouched. Pop in here. See what's in here. Might have to run for my life. Good setup, doggy. Hopefully that was a distance issue, not a he's very strong issue. These guys blow up after you kill them. Don't know why he decided to just not attack me, but I'm all for it. Shit. Oh, right. I'm still diseased. Hopefully whatever cures my problem also helps with combat. Insomnia. Boost my perception. Of course, I would have been better off at the start of combat. Critical for a headshot. Stupid like that. Throw grenades at me. There's a turret left. That ain't no thing. Well, now I got loot, I can take the Diamond City. Oh, there's people alive too.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
No, I'm here too. Dougie. Dougie, Dougie.
Okay.
You want a toy? You want a toy? Here, have a toy. Still got some blood on it. Really full already? Dog must have reduced carrying capacity versus other people. That's way too little. Cells are something I might use. Kitty, hold on. Let me open your window for you. There we go. Cat should be happy. Sweet spot for danger for some reason. So I might have to swap out dog meat for another companion. Because he can't carry enough.
Still kicking? Jesus.
The boss. The real boss. Back to. Huggy, go get him.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Ah, fuck. Wow. That means if I didn't come at him, he would have kept healing and healing. Dog. Tactically, the dog is way more useful than the others. He runs in there and distracts. Thank you. Fingers are still left. No clutch is still here. Two.
Over there.
I got all day.
Here.
That's a new one to me. Can't recall ever seeing a stash mine. I've seen bottle cap mines, but I haven't seen crap like that.
Lock's really strong.
Man, how tall is this place? Bonus with the gun I don't have. Wasn't stuck in danger, I'd love to heal.
You're still alive?
I managed to walk right past them somewhere.
That's it.
Made a big mistake, rookie.
Well, since I'm in danger, if I went out to the roof access, they'd probably spawn on top of me. Get him, Doug.
Hey. Grab anything useful.
Give up now, I'll make it quick.
All right, I win. Ooh. bench, no. Cool. Upgrade. How much sprinting around I do. Because I can do it with what I have on hand. That's my thinking.
Hey.
Give you any armor? I did. Take all that off your hands. No, I might need some of this for crafting. Pick these weapons. Ooh. Finding these might give me something new. That's assault, brother.
Yes.
Bullets. Put it in there for a little bit. Wow, it weighs 22. I didn't realize I was lugging around such a heavy weapon.
Got
pretty
it.
Good, but you know, anytime I'm in melee range anyways, I use the shotgun. I'm not built for melee, so I should consider changing that out. The hell out of everything here. Bring it back down to the Fed station. walk slow for a little bit. Here, that'll reduce my weight a little bit. Almost nothing. Out the roof real quick. Then hopefully don't get attacked as soon as I get up here. Beers, teddy bear. Stash. It explodes when you get near it, one. It'd be cool if you could feed him dog food to make him stronger. Something like that. I know there's the canine companion perk in the books that are making him stronger. Probably my strongest companion right now. I haven't outfitted anyone with decent gear. I mean, the ammo cost of outfitting someone with a gun, you know, kind of a problem. Strong, he might be useful. Pretty good loot in here.
Can't break the code.
An adhesive. That'd be great. What do I leave behind? Behind after I'm done looking through here. Now that I can. Oh! Yep. Still more shit to shred. And yeah, when I get out of here and get to Diamond City, I'll play Merchant and then I'll save. Because I want to double check that this video is actually turning out okay. Because the last few that I thought were perfectly fine were not perfectly fine. Experimentation I do somehow just doesn't always translate to real life. How did I not trigger that last time? I was completely oblivious to it. Oh, maybe the trigger got blown up or something. Like when that dude blew up.
Nice.
Cargo bots require stealth boys, so definitely something I want. More than a little bit. Out of them, I guess. I'm less concerned with the plant thing now. I'm pretty good on food. Seeing as I get hundreds of fucking potatoes at a time. But hey, it's alright, because those equate to one cap each. As I keep getting shitloads of food, I'm getting caps. So I see it. Right, Dougie? I don't think I picked up any adhesive, right? Nope. Closing my window, someone is talking outside. It's annoying me. Apparently so. And by now, Diamond City should have more vendor contracts for me too. So, worth a trip back there. Tripwire. I'm not going back for the one bowler. Really? Can't even step outside. My inventory is full. No reason to fight.
Oh, hell no! What? Get some, motherfucker!
Someone there?
Diamond City Security? Yes, it is. Protect me.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Hey. Let's do it.
Thank you. Against my better judgment, while I'm there, maybe I'll do a little stealing. That seems like a good way to get shot up. Not like the vault with only a handful of guards, even the outside area surrounded
you
with
come
them.
From across the Charles?
Really shouldn't have lived the last time I did it. Which was completely a mistake. Even if I steal perfectly, I have no guarantee a glitch won't catch me. Sometimes things are just very tempting. Tonight, so only the robot's gonna be open. Too bad I could use some ammo. The robot's the one who has vendor contracts anyways. Surprised that wasn't considered stealing.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Anything and everything.
Maybe I should, I have great mentats.
Chosen us for your shopping needs. We buy and sell everything from everyone.
Wait, my timer's ticking. Shut up and get to the shop.
I'll take a look. Sure.
The highest quality available.
Still only worth one. Did get his vendor contracts, yeah. Take the Abraxo, obviously. Oil. Those are a little. What, no Wonder Glue? Oh, bone is also used in making red stuff, so let's take those bones back. I figure I'm not gonna get any more charisma if, with a beer and mentats, they're still only worth one. They're only ever gonna be worth one. Sucks, cause, you know, they're worth more. Made a little money. Go to sleep, kid.
My dad's outside.
They're always open.
Fuck. That was stupid. That was really fucking stupid. Play. Probably drink an extra one for no reason. Really annoys me. I don't know why it does that. Didn't do that before.
Who's there? Let's do this.
Let's not. I said we did. Oh no, don't mind me, buddies. The map. Down this road, take a right. Oh, right in the super mutant territory. Uh-oh. Don't like that noise.
Huh? A noise.
You don't notice me, don't notice me. Danger. Now you guys come at me all day. I'm not alone anymore. Woo! Home base. I'm safe.
Hey.
Ah, shit. More stuff for me to sell. I'm a little too late now, huh? Alright, since I got those vendor contracts, maybe I should head back. I also pick up some healing. Don't make the first aid kit. I might want to use that antiseptic for a doctor's office. Could make one right here. Save myself the runaround. No scissors and scalpel. So much for that idea. I thought I have powder on hand. In storage.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Clusterfuck of a base I got going on here. I guess Diamond City security and those super mutants ran into each other, and Diamond City won, or maybe not. That's the thing about when you get two groups chasing you, you might not like each other. Fuck is the weapons workbench? There it is. Be good to give to Strong. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna drop some of this shit off. By home, I mean Grey Garden. Get healed. Then do a watch of this video to see if the sound is finally improved. Riptide is the name of my friend's white rapper group. Great. This is a precarious position to be in. Group of very deadly raiders right there. I'll watch my goddamn step. Fighting. Probably my dog. Yep, it's my dog. From in here. Gotta get closer to them to get farther from them. Go, go, go! Whew. That's two near-fatal dumb mistakes in one video. I'll take a right. At least the robots keep telling me to go. Fuck your couch! I have an abundance of dumb. And I am sharing it with the world. I am generous like that. I am a generous god. Alright, strip the mods off that.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
Next. Ah, right. It's the same design, pretty much. It's throwing me off. Probably never use that. Separate it from the gun. That barely reduces the range, it's worth it.
Trade, then let's make.
make a deal!
Yeah, when's the last time you even used this thing? Drop that off temporarily, or maybe permanently. I'm not gonna scrap it, but... don't use this either, really. Partly because it's fucked. I don't have the ranks to fix it. I'm only one rank away, though. Now, that's different than before, for sure. I want to drop you off too, buddy. No offense, but I don't use you. These guns, I don't need the rounds for them. I scrapped my fucking gun, didn't I? My 38 sniper rifle. Realized I don't have it on me. That I would use if I still had it. Get that gun, 308. Not a visitor, I live here. Nice to see you regardless, buddy.
Thanks to you, the water's cleaner and the crops are doing great. Thanks!
Slightly lighter. Port the adhesive. Fuck it, if I'm only carrying three guns, I might as well, right? But I could also just wait, because I'm thinking gun nut might be what I pick up next. Like to have some better scopes. Pretty slight reduction in range. Thank you. Again, I could probably use armor more than...
Hey, howdy! So good to see you!
Able to get more customized mods. That's improve my stealth. A bit like that. Oh yeah. Remembered, I picked up that specifically so that I could make whatchamacallit, the turrets. Circuitry. Lacking circuitry. Perhaps you can help me with that? You're not the shop handy? Seems like I need to get a human to do that job. Go back to making food.
Got it. I just want to trade a few things.
Looking to buy?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
Yeah, if they have inventory yet. Yeah. But it was worth a look. I haven't killed anything you can eat lately. Except for people, of course.
I just need to trade gear with you.
You want
to
do some trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Do you think it's easy being this beautiful? I assure you, it
is. I know it is. Bring Piper or Codsworth? Piper... gives you shitty food that I don't even want. That's where it gives you
inferior water.
The water's cleaner and the crops are doing great. Thanks!
Answers, fuck them both. I've reduced my weight, so... maybe I don't need them, even though they have a better carry weight than the dog.
Another admirer comes to
and the dog will never turn on me and start shooting me because I stole something, Piper. Alright, yeah. Time to go back and check the video, and hopefully my sound's finally alright. I'm yawning, that's why it's fucked right now. The idea of sleep in a video game makes me tired in real life.
You should let me take a look at you.
Alright, so, Time for some quality control.